हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ संजय भारद्वाज, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, जगन्नाथ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ एजुकेशन, जिप्स चैम्पटेक, ग्रेटर नोएडा, उत्तर प्रदेश। टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल। सो व्हाट इज प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल? व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम? In education, the common meaning is a question raised for inquiry, consideration, or solution. In life, when we say we face a problem, we generally mean an unpleasant situation or difficulty. When we talk about everyday life, a problem is any situation where improvement is required or a state is desired which is different from the existing current state. There is a feeling of doubt, hesitation, mental difficulty. Davy has rightly claimed that man begins to think when he faces some problem or in his experience or he is experiencing, not when he is comfortable or at ease, which are the situations in which a person does not tend to think. We can say that when actions are dictated from above or decided by others, we tend not to think. When we believe in fatalism or we have faith in chance or luck, again, we will not think in terms of problem-solving approach. Avoidance, withdrawal, anger, aggression are also solutions or reactions which demonstrate that we are not having the life skill that is required to solve problems. Problem-solving requires qualities such as cool-headedness, creativity, scientific thinking, understanding, open-mindedness, etc. Being scientific should not be limited to technical matters. It should be applied in human affairs too. Problems in personal life would then not be considered as something to be dreaded or statistically endured, but as something to be scientifically solved, bring some change. The major reasons for suffering are personal frictions. This is because they have not been dealt with intelligently. Cultivating a scientific attitude means to stop taking things for granted. Beliefs are not to be regarded as conclusions. Being scientific means open-mindedly considering all aspects of any judgment we make. Solving problem involves evaluating existing solutions, generating new solutions. And problem solving involves either generating solutions or evaluating existing solutions. The steps in problem solving are: problem orientation, define the problem in observable, measurable, and objective terms so that all team members have a mutual understanding of the problem. Analyze the problem to understand the causes of the problem. An attempt should be to find manageable causes. Formulate alternative strategies. Selection of strategies, implementation of strategies, and the final is evaluation. So these are the steps of the problem solving skill. I hope it will help you to understand the problem solving skill. Thank you very much.